I'm most like my mom because I'm arrogant, totally arrogant.
She was his hero, and it's really hard to see your hero fall.
My mother was a Black Panther, and she was really involved in the movement.
She wanted the story told correctly. That means blemishes and all.
It was my responsibility to teach Tupac how to survive his reality.
Dear mama, you all appreciate it.